Let's take a brief moment to look at the big picture of what we've learned. Now, we've learned a whole bunch of new terms so far. Under models, we've learned about observables, computed observables, and observable arrays. Now, we really haven't learned anything new regarding the view model. It's just our functions that we need to run sometimes. But we definitely have learned something new about our view. We've learned about bindings. Now, just as a quick review, our observables are the variables that we're storing in the model. But rather than them being simple variables, we're utilizing Knockout's observables functions in order to keep track of when things change. We have computed observables, which are computed whenever they're accessed based on the value of other variables. Our observable arrays are very similar to observables. We want to use those whenever we have repeating elements, such as multiple cats. Then if you add a cat or remove a cat, Knockout will know which one changed and it'll re-render the view automatically. And speaking of the view, bindings are the things that tie this together with our models via our view model. Declarative bindings are the data bind equals blah blah blah. Now that we've done this bigger picture review, let's go ahead and dive into computed observables and see what they're like in practice.